Hello, here we are at Precitor, one of CMZ's plants where we machine high-accuracy cylindrical parts. To do the job, we have a large number of turning and grinding machines. This time, we are going to show you how we manufacture this part. And spindle shaft for a driven tool head, using a lathe from the TTL series. We produce this part in different operations. First, we turn the part, then we coat it with a ceramic coating where the rotary unions go, and to finish, we grind it. Now we are going to show you specifically how we do the turning. The gantry loader loads the raw material from the work stocker. It has 14 pallets, and we can stack parts up to 500 millimeters high on each pallet. Here, as the part is very long, we turn it with balanced cutting and drill on the sub-spindle at the same time. Balance cutting allows us to turn long shafts without the need for a tailstock. However, this functionality does not always achieve sufficient accuracy. The tailstock on the TTL is very useful for this application, because it helps deliver the necessary accuracy and finish. See how long the part is and how far away we are turning. This is possible because the CMZ spindles are mounted on roller bearings. Spindles with roller bearings are much more rigid and vibrate less than angular contact ball bearings. Here we are using the tailstock. We do the finish pass between the chuck and the tailstock, while turning on the sub-spindle. Here we are drilling at more than 11,000 revolutions a minute. With that we save cycle time and the drill lasts a lot longer. When the part is finished, we extract it to an easy-to-access unloading table. The Gantry Robot Loader is a very efficient way of automating, because it is easy to use and low cost. We hope you have enjoyed the video. At CMZ, we are committed to in-house production. We manufacture more than 80% of the components for our lathes at our own facilities. Would you like to find out more about our production process? Do not miss our next Made in CMZ video. Thank you.